Thousands of Antarctic emperor penguin chicks may have been wiped out by rapidly melting sea ice last year, and if the trend continues, it could be catastrophic for the species. These satellite images capture the disappearance of entire colonies as ice melts, the mature penguins fleeing the area, abandoning their young, which wouldn't yet have grown waterproof feathers, to the water and the cold. These ice sheets are vital mating and chick-rearing ground for emperor penguins, and their loss may have resulted in the deaths of 10,000 young ones. Experts say the images indicate four colonies abandoned their young in one season, the first recorded case of widespread breeding failure among emperor penguins over the 14 years of monitoring. The world's warming, and scientists behind this study say climate change is to blame, and they warn without addressing it, the implications for emperor penguins, a species already at risk of extinction, are dire.